Avogadro basic tutorial. How to change background color. Choose any color that suits your molecule, because usually carbon is labeled dark gray in Avogadro, which is not clearly visible in default black background. How to draw a molecule. Let's take an example of acetic acid molecule. To make the molecule chemically correct, use auto optimization tool. Or simply press Ctrl Alt. How to rotate the molecule manually or automatically. Use navigation tool to rotate the molecule manually. Use auto rotation tool for automatic rotation of molecule. How to add or remove ionizable hydrogen by using add hydrogens for pH button. Write pH value greater than 7 if you want to remove hydrogen ion and less than 7 if you want to add an ionizable hydrogen. How to draw nucleic acids on Avogadro. How to draw a crystal in Avogadro. How to build nanotubes in Avogadro. How to save your work as a PNG image. How to measure different aspects of the molecule.